Hey everybody, I'm Blitz. Welcome to a little game called No Man's Sky. This is a game that's been on my radar for 3 years plus, and I've really been excited to get my hands on it and explore it with you guys. So sit back and relax, and let's enjoy this new series coming up. And it looks like we're actually seeing the universe or the galaxy here with things that are named already. That's really cool. Initialize. Oh yeah. Okay, that was cool. Looks like my first planet here. Awesome. Kinetic system online. I can't wait to see what my first planet looks like. Here we go. Wow. Okay, that looks pretty cool. Is that? Oh, that's the little drone guy. Jetpack online. Here we go. There's a little ship. Good. Can I? Yay! Planet Armaturkachafana, Iglide Galaxy. You discovered this. Awesome. Weather temperate. Look pretty good. Resources high, did say. Didn't quite read it. Here we go. Oh man. Oh man, there's our ship. It's all this stuff. Whew. And there we go, some iron. Destroy. Yeah! Iron! We're doing it. This is... Wow. Okay, we gotta explore a little bit. Is there anything... I think if I go in here, interact. I don't want to go up in the plane yet. Teleport items from starter... Yep, we can do that. Debris. Let's click the... Oh, we need the Atlas Pass. Grab that in here, I'm guessing. Nothing found. Nope. How about you? Damaged machinery. There we go. Deflection enhancement tau. Starship energy shield is strengthened and provides added protection from laser fire. Cool. We'll take that. And repair launch thrusters. Can we do this yet? Nope, we need the Atlas Pass. Pulse engine. Let's grab these. Plutonium. Good. Let's see what this thing is. Neutral. Gek charm, number one. Alright. How about this guy? Interact with stress beacon? Uh-oh. Ooh, reality seems to fold on itself. One moment I can see debris, and in another, a vast red orb, almost too large and too bright to behold. It knows me, inside and out, more than I could ever myself. Could this be the face of creation itself, or in my hazy, freshly awakened state, am I being manipulated? A name burns itself in my mind, Atlas, and a request... made without words, that I should follow the path this being, this Atlas, has set for me. Okay, we'll accept it. Oh, gotta hold it down. I feel suffused with the warm glow of the approval. I was lost, but now I am found. The Atlas acknowledges my allegiance, and something else happened. Repair, we need 41 more iron. Let's do it. Let's roll. Atlas visor? Critically damaged. Binoculars, press hold L2 to zoom. Man, we need to repair everything. So we need to go find... I can't really run. There's a scanner. Visor. Ooh. What's down here? Look at these little things. Let's blast it. Carbon. Okay, so platforms are carbon related, it seems. What is this? The giant cactus? Okay, that's more carbon. Ooh, that's a lot of carbon. Hey, mining beam. I don't want to waste up my mining beam. Let's open the inventory up. Let's see, mining beam. Okay, here's the mining beam. What do we need on this? Energy, isotope, elements. Alright, and let's, I guess we can put either of these in. There's carbon. Is carbon an isotope element? It is. Alright, that sounds good. Iron. Excuse you. Okay, iron. Woohoo! 2, 4, 6, 8. Beam looks like it's heating up. Yep, it overheated. Perfect. Iron. Oh, we got 70 out of that. That should be enough. Ooh. Please don't attack me thing on the... Yep. It just went by. I'm gonna grab some more of this. Get all that iron. Well, I guess you have to destroy it before you finally get the items. What is this? Hello. Hello. I will be your friend. I want to find a critter. And it looks like it's getting dark clock out, too. Money beam. Let's try to get the scanner here. Scanner. Okay, and get both of those. Good. So now we have our scanner. Ooh. Ooh, there we go. What is these things? And I want to run. There, the running key does work. What is this? Oh, interact. I just pick it up. Aha. Very good. Arrive in 126. What is that? Can we fly over there, maybe? Teleport. Yeah, to the exosuit. Yeah, let's see what we can repair up. Jetpack. Starship we need to go to. Okay, let's try to repair these. Repair. I need more of these. Discard, transfer items. Starship out of range. Oh, there we go. Craft product. And another one of these. Good. It'll take 50 iron. And we'll craft up the fourth one here. I probably have to get closer to it. Let's run back up there. It's getting dark out. Let's see, where is my starship? That's not it. Where'd it go? So we're here. There we go. Where are you in my life? Clicked you. Good. Can I click you? Oh, I can. Ooh, new technology discovered. Deflection enhancement theta. Awesome. Your starship. Oh, we'll arrive there. So we have to run to it. Carbon, destroy it. Aha! Ooh, that's satisfying. We still haven't seen any real critters besides these drones come around. Okay. Let's go ahead and rebuild this. Excellent. Now we need, what do we need for you? Repair heridium and two sheets. Okay. Let's make two of these. We don't have enough iron yet. Found a box here. Yep, box. Let's grab this. Cargo drop. Neutral cargo drop. What do we get? A graph? Interesting. We gotta destroy some rocks to get more iron. Ooh, this thing's pretty big. Life support low. Wow, this is gonna take forever to destroy. And this should do it. Come on, look, there it is. Aha, that's plenty. Resource deposit detected. Ooh. What is that? I see shiny thing here. Some power juice machine. Let's grab this quick, both of these. Good. Some thallium. I really want to know what this is. I'm running really far away from my ship, too. What are you? Signal scanner. Oh, bypass chip required. Okay. I hear something. What's going on? What is happening? Oh, something just landed. Oh, that must be, those must be the ports. Aha. Can I fly yet? Oh, no. Engine critically damaged. Here's the pulse engine. I still don't have the heridium. Can I see where that's from? No. Iridium. I don't have any. Gek charm. Ooh, that's really expensive. And so is this thing. Discard. There's zinc. Okay, let's go over to our multi-tool again. We're going to repair this up. Good. Totally recharged up. I guess we got to get out of this thing and go find some more elements. Found some more boxes. Jettison pod. Oh, shoot. What do we get? Polonium? Ah. Okay. Check the inventory. Maybe I can... Might be able to do this. I need to get two of these sheets. So let's build up two of these. Oops. And another one right here. Does that break me down any... My exosuit skills? Come on, exosuit. No. Let's go ahead and repair up some of this stuff. Can I put some juice in you? I don't know if I can. Yeah, that'll work. Good. And we'll do the same thing. Mining beam is all the way up. I guess we can try repairing these. Energy, isotope. Let's do the thallium. Same with you. Oh, zinc. Alright, do I have any space in my inventory now? I do. Power canister. Neato. Now, let's make a trip over to this thing. I don't know what this is going to be. Iridium deposit. Oh, that's perfect. Arrive in 7 minutes. It's kind of annoying. Give us some good time to explore, though. Oh, it got cold. There we go. I found something. This must be it. Palladium. Nope. Need the other stuff. Where is it? Over here? We gotta run! Our first animal! Look at it! Come back here! Wait. Oh! Oh, that's awesome! Wait, more critters are yelping. There's one! What is this? Hey, little thing! Oh! Feed it! Feed it! Feed it! Yeah! Feed! Feed it! Hey, hey! Hey, buddy! Who's that good boy? You are, maybe. Come back here. He's happy. He's not a friend, though. Where's our thing? I wonder if we can get a mount. I doubt it. All sorts of animals are yelping now. Zinc? Perfect. I hear things. I heard another guy over here somewhere. This game is going to get so easy to get lost in. Wow. It kind of reminds me of like going to a zoo or an aquarium or something. Let's jetpack a little bit. It's way up there. There's something else there. I'm going to scan. It looks like there's something. Ooh, what is that? There's two big pillars here. Are they the pillars of autumn? That'd be cool. Maybe. Wasn't that, like, codename for the Halo? I don't quite remember. I need to check this out. Perennium. Wait. Yeah, this is what we need to destroy. Okay. Yeah, this is it. Eh. Ooh. We're actively destroying it. What happens if I cut it off? Ooh, overheated, whoopsies. And now, kaboom. You're supposed to fall. That's what gravity's all about. Ooh, daytime's come upon us. Look at this, something else came out in day. Come here, buddy. Oh, there it is. It's a little spider skunk thing. No, it's a little doggy. I don't know what you are. I like you, though. It's a cat snake, ferret thing. I gotta get more of this stuff. This is the whole goal. If I get in here and then I can blast up, ooh, this'll work. Yeah, that's a better way to get it. The other one is kind of boring. Okay, so the question is, how much of that stuff did I need, and do I have enough of it? Let's take a look. Ooh, I have a lot. Starship, we need to repair this now, and we actively can. There it is. Awesome. So these are the things in our ship right now. Means if I go back to our ship, then we can do it. I want to go check out what that question mark is. Arrive in a minute 30. Refuel launch thrusters. Okay, let's go get this thing. Uh-oh, journey milestone accomplished. I'm guessing this is just like a mini achievement thing. Starship repair. Whoa! Super attack plant. Would you stop? Go away, screen. Kind of annoying. Yeah, get the carbon. Okay. Green. Ooh. Problem is, if I go down there, how am I going to get up? I don't know. I have to, though. Jetpack McGee. Keep wanting to look over these vast landscapes and seeing something really neat. Oh, there comes another ship. Oh, there's two of them. Animals. Animal. There it is. Woo-hoo. Hey, buddy. Two of them. Three of them. There's a baby. Oh, it's a baby one. I'm going to steal that. Hello, baby thing. We're in shadow. Okay, we're going. Run, run, run. Where is this other thing at? Okay, where was it? There's power thing there. Oh, no, over this way. Okay. Here we are. Oh, there's some iron. Yeah, we don't need that. Chupop Mora discovered. Arrive. What is this? What is this? Some more animals. Is that a treasure chest? Oh, that's a long way away. Oh, no, this is this thing. Hello? Nope. Save. Huh. Okay, this must be a little outpost. Mining beam, save point. Wait a minute. What? Wasn't there something just right here? Oh, there it is. Whoopsies. Here's something inside. I'm gonna jump up. Oh! Wait a minute. Suit upgrade. We can already upgrade our suit? Slots. Can I build something for this? No. I don't have any. We don't have anything on to put in here. Yet. Well, that's no fun. What's this? Nothing. Alright. Well, that was interesting. I gotta make the hike back to our spaceboat. We'll see what happens when I get there. Oh my. I might take you guys with me for a little bit. You might want to see some of this stuff. I'll try to do my best I can to commentate. And we'll see what happens here. Man, whoa! Look at this cactus tree thing! Uh-oh. What is that? Right there. Aha! I knew it was something different. Good thing I brought you guys along with me. What are you? Come into my life. Knowledge stone. You have learned the Viking for interloper. Okay. Whatever that means. That's part of the lore aspect of the game. Zinc. Grab all these nice, easy to collect resources. And we go right up there. I see this. We have to kill it. Boom! Oh, quit your whining. We got plenty. That's kind of a weird square area. What do we have over there? Ooh! What are you? There's two. Wait, they're spawning. It's a whole pack of wildebeest things. Dinosaur. Whoa. Oh man, those are awesome. They're big. Stay away. Don't you dare attack me. Hey, buddy. It's like Jurassic Park. Hi. Feed it. Whoa. Feed it. Here. Yeah. There, he's happy, little dude. Yeah. Who's that good little donkey critter? Donkey Stegosaurus with dog legs in it. Aww. You'll be my friend. I want to kidnap you and put you in a zoo planet with your buddy. Oh, there it is right there. Ow! Whoa. What? Wait, hold up. What's he doing? Hey, what you want? Did you just tell me where that was? That was so sweet of you. Who's that good poochie guy? Who's that good puppy dog? Man, that is awesome. Oh, I can't wait to see what all the rest of the critters in this game are going to look like. Whew. Oh, there's a security thing over here. Oh, and this stuff. Let's go get this one. What do we have? I'm guessing this is another... Let's see what it is. Oh! Interact shield. Oh, it's a shield regen. Huh. You know what? I can sit on this planet for hours, I bet. Most of the... Zoba's crossing. Oh, you're gonna follow me! It's a pet! It loves me! Ooh, what do we have here? More critters! Little pumpkin plants on the ground? I don't like these. These look creepy. They look like a badger snake. Ah, I don't need to feed everything. Where was I going? There was something around here, wasn't there? Iron? I guess this stuff? Huh. I thought there was a green thing here. It did unlock it for me, but I don't know. Look at this little guy. I just walked up. He's got horns? Oh, man. I love it. I think we're getting close to our ship now. Should just be over this hill and around the corner a little bit. Is there anything else? Man, it gets, there's areas that are just totally bare, and then you get areas like this just right next to each other that are full of life. That is awesome. I really want to upgrade my stamina and stuff. I guess that's kind of the name of the game, right? To get your life support and everything loaded up so you can sprint farther, jump higher, run quicker, maybe. I'll have to look at that. What is this? Flora, shield, and... Yep, shield. And recharger. Except that it's not going to attack me. There is our starship. I don't see anything else around here. Except that thing again. Okie dokie. We are back at the ship.
Ha! They're here too! Hey little guys! How are you?
I like you. Okay, let's get in our ship and see what this does. I don't know if I can get this yet. Yeah, I don't have the Atlas pass. So, interact. Board for takeoff. Hold R2 to takeoff. Journey. Oh, man. Wow. Starship launch accomplished. Wait a minute. Can I shoot? Oh, that's the thruster. Where's shoot button? R2 to accelerate. So you fly up using L5 to leave the atmosphere. I don't want to leave the atmosphere. No. I want to go down. I want to look. I want to explore. Can I not? I guess you can't shoot when you're in the planets area. Ooh, what is this? What's the scan button? Whoa, is there... There aren't animals. Okay, how do you land? Is it auto-land? Meow. L? L2 land me? Is that like space brakes on or something? It doesn't want me to land, I think. That's what's going on here. Alright. Fly up. Oh, that's the scanner. Alright, let's come try this again. Okay, I guess we're just gonna fly in circles. Let's go up. And now we'll accelerate. Leave into space. Leave the planet. I'm not sure what L5 is. It's not a button to press. There we go. Bup, bup. And engage booster. Oh man, we're going into space. Experiment a system. Okay, you discovered this. Very good. That's awesome. Now I need to blast things in space. It's my space shooter. Shooter McGavern. How do I actively shoot things? There it is. You know, I wasn't even trying that button before. Ooh-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo. Thallium. Oh, this is so much easier to... Ooh, what is this? I'm inverted and I shouldn't be. Oh, man. Iridium. We haven't seen Iridium yet. Gotta get used to this thumbstick. Oh, yeah. Hyperdrive technology? Oopsies. I crashed. There's some traitors or something. Too far out of range. Photon cannon is overheating a little. There it goes. Blast it up. There we go. Perfect. Get that. We're gonna get this one. Gallium. Very good. We need to see what we need to get. Activate star system scan. Oh, it did. There it goes. Incoming signal. Okay. How do I activate that? There it is. Automatically updated. Okay, let's... 4 hours. Activate beacon. How about we go a little bit faster? Oh, you know what? We need to do that. Starship. Do we need to increase anything? Photon cannon. Weapons multi-tool. Mining beam. I guess we'll upgrade this. Or not upgrade, but heal it up. Okay. Starship. There it is. So let's fill this up with thallium 9. That's good to go. Let's get our... Ooh, we don't have any plutonium. Alright. It looks like we can just go. And then what happens? We're speeding up to max. That's the scan. That's the shoot. There's the boost. Uh-oh, rocks in the way. Oh, there we go. Hold L1 and R1. Now, do we manage this thing? No, it's going automatically. What are those two lines? Oh, man. Fuel remaining. Pulse drive active. Oh, that's so cool. This is so much better of a boost than Elite Dangerous, for sure. I guess you could have flown there on your own? Maybe? I wonder if it's instanced, where you have to fly from one to another. Each area's instanced off. I'm not sure. That'd be a good question. 3, 2, 1, beacon. Pulse engine offline. Oh, it's on the other side. I guess we could land. Oh, it is on this planet. Let's go down. You know what? It's nighttime o'clock down there, isn't it? Ooh, burn it up. Okay, up. Coach, no. Ooh, you have to get the angle correct. Come on, turn over. Alright, you have a specific angle that you have to go in at. Ooh. Can I land right here? Let's go over to the distress beacon. Oh, there it is. Square to initiate landing. Let's go to this guy first. Kind of wish it wasn't really dark out. Alright, slow it down. Let me go down here. And initiate landing. Whoa, that is really quick. Wasn't expecting it to be that fast. It's gonna be light very soon. Restore point. It's a little bit of drizzly. Sentinels, flora, fair, and fauna undetected. Oh. What's going on here? Why are things flying? Is that, like, grass? Maybe. Come on, beacon. Let me check you out. Hello? Whoa! Incoming signal. Uh-huh. Outpost. So we need to fly to the outpost. Is there anything to loot here? Power. I need the Atlas Pass. Come on, guys. Give me that Miss Pass when I need it. Give me the carbon, too. Is this thing? Iron ore? I don't really think we need iron right now. Do we? Uh-oh. I hear something. What? Quiet! Working here. Give me the cargo drop. Give me an Atlas Pass. It's not an Atlas Pass. Oh, spaceships. Uh-oh. Silicate. Let's go back to our ship. Wherever that is. Oh, there it is. Excuse you! Quit your talking over there. We've got things to explore right now. Let's jump in. Alright. What an ugly looking space boat. Okay, I wanted to check out. There was something over here. I wanted to check out this thing. What is that? Let's land. I guess I could have walked. Oh, there's a cave too! Should we go in the cave? Maybe. Okay. We wanted to look here first. Whoa! Milestone accomplished. What did I do this time? And where is that thing? Is this a red ocean? Whoa! Awesome! Was it up here? I need to figure out where that thing was. There's that cave. Uh-oh! Going down! Ow! What just smacked me? Did you just smack me? Maybe. I had to do a hard landing. Oh, no. Okay, I'm going in the cave. Because, oh, it's green stuff. Iridium. Nope. Oh, man. What do we got? Some power. There's green. I know that's green. I mean, I'm not colorblind, and I know what green. That's carbon. I thought it would be like iridium. We need a better blaster here. Need upgrades. Better go find those. Hello. Anything cool in here? Doesn't look like it. I mean, the cave itself. Ooh. Nope. That's nothing. Okay, that item that we saw should just be right up here. Oh, is it snow? Ooh, aluminum. Huh. What? I'll take. Oh, you're kidding me. Maybe you just need to port some stuff off to our spaceboat. Let's do that quick. What do we want? Why do we have two of these? Can you combine these? Move and stack. Oh, okay. Now we can transfer. That's better. Aluminum. Aluminium. Depending on if you're from the States or over the pond somewhere else. Cool. Well, I'll take that because we'll probably need it in the future. And I'm a hoarder. So, I mean, that counts for something, right? Alright, where's the ship at now? There it is. Little jetpack down. Almost out of juice. Ow. Yes. And let's head over to the thing we're supposed to head over to. Take off. Try to take off. Really? That's kind of annoying. Let's hope that this is some right over the hill. Man, so many things are growling at us. Yeah, plutonium. Gotcha. Alright, inventory full. I'll transfer this stuff. We need upgrades. Come on. Hi. Yeah, plutonium 90. I'll take that. Let's do a scan. Do we see anything else? Hi there. Nice of you to stop by. Okay. Oh, quit your whining. Where is my ship at? Okay, time to put the juice in. Not that much. R2 to take off. Let's go. Ooh, launch thrusters. Oh, so the more you hold it down. That's interesting. We're going to go straight for this thing. Oh, it's not that far away, is it? It might be. Let's go. Initiate landing. We'll have to do that. Let's look. Can we fly in the water? Doesn't look like it. It's forcing me up. Oh, maybe not. I am now a spaceship boat. Yep, I can't go in the water. Ooh, we get boost? Yeah, that's cool. We're gonna boost up. I don't see 876 radio sign signals of life. It's underwater, though. It's gonna make me go down. Let's park our carcass right here. Yeah, that is awesome. Okie dokie, signs of life. It is forcing us to go underwater. I hope there is nothing big and creepy and crawly under here. Whoa. Okay. I literally have chills right now. Wow. It even sounds different underwater. How do you get oxygen? Oxygen protection. Really? There we go. Okay. So, signs of life, huh? Let's do this. You better be right here, not on the other side of this thing. You're on the other side of that, aren't you? You little turd nugget. You're way down deep. Is there a cave here? How in the world am I supposed to get to you? Aha! I found it. Evidently. I have no clue how I found this. Hyperdrive! Light speed warp drive. Alright. I literally have no idea how I found that. But it was just chilling on the side of this hill. I want to know. There was some deep, deep, deep water over here. And I wanted to look into it. I mean, nothing scarier than deep water, right? Or empty space. But that's about the same feeling, being stranded in deep water or stranded up in space. Is there anything down there? Like a giant... I mean, this is really, really, really stinking cool. Giant clams, we got some tentacles, oxygen, yeah, we're okay.
Wow.
I want to scan anything. Nothing down here, though. No fish, nothing. Barren planet. Eh, it's probably not barren. But, I mean, you can just assume that is. Uh-oh. Oh, no. Oh, no. We're gonna drownify. Got too busy looking around. Can't breathe now. Ooh. Okay, here we go. Oh, so you don't use the jetpack when you're in water. It's just swim up. That's a neat touch. Okay, here we go. Made it back to the ship. Let's see what we can do. We need to build a hyperdrive, right? So let's click on this thing. Pulse engine. Let's go inside. The Rasamana. And now let's look around. So we have our starship. Iridium. So we need to travel to the space station, looks like. We'll take off? Hopefully? Yes. Launch thruster is good to go. Oh, we could go down there too, but I don't want to. I did invert my controls as well, but I'm a little bit concerned that that's not how I really, really want them. So we'll just see. Oh, look at that sunset. Our star set? Off planet? Okay, let's go. And boost. Oh, cool. And I guess we can, oh yeah, engage pulse. Let's just do that right now. 3, 2, 1. Wow. That is really simple. All right, we're arriving at the space station. 4, 3, 2, 1, and drop out. Oh, space station proximity. Whoa. Ah, there we go. We're right inside the blue, and then it'll take us inside the... It looks like an elite empty opening. And it guides you in. Wow, that's awesome. Where are we going now? Biodynamic resonator. Ooh, we feel slow. Can I just jump up there? Come on, up we go. Woohoo! Yes. Hello. Oh, I want this to be my bedroom window. How awesome would that be? Hey, it's Jar Jar Binks. Nope, never mind. Oh, man, that is cool. Okay, what are you? Interact with the Galactic Trade Terminal. Boot sequence, sell, or we can buy? Let's go to buy first. Okay. We need this one? I don't remember what we needed. I think it was that. Construction of technologies exploration. Yeah, this is it.
Insufficient units.
Really? How many units? 31,000. Okay, let's sell. Earnings, collect terminals. Maybe there's some other items we can pick up here. And then sell those. Lock door. Atlas pass. Great. Sell valuable elements and rare at the collector terminals. See, can I get into this room? Nope. Atlas pass required. Version 3. Let's talk to this guy. See if he's got anything. Interact. Warrior Vegan. Hi. Current Viking standing. Interloper. We see that. That's us. Our nostrils flare. Give isotope. Oh, great. Inhaling deeply and bark so it could be a warning. I hardly mind that I'm peaceful and know little of its kind or language. It takes a second to think and suddenly grabs my multi-tool when barking again into my visor. Streaking it with saliva is pointing at the indicator that shows which elements I carry. Do the best to keep calm. Let's give him carbon. Mori gives me technology blueprint and teaches me some of the language of his people. Visual. And we got a phase beam for our spaceship. Wow. How do I do that? Oh, it would be in like here, right? Install technology and we'd have to... Oh, that's the hyperdrive. We already have that. It'd be a weapon. And we have the phase beam. Aha! And then... We can click on you. Click on you. Does that switch them? There. Nope. Come back down. Now you can come up here. No, come down here. Oh, I guess I can't move it? No, probably not. So standing is increased? Oh, so we have to have the dynamic resonator. Okay, I think we have enough to sell. Let's just make sure here. And we can sell items from inventories. Oh, it's multiple, so not just what's on you. Our resonator... wait. Oh, we need it. We don't have it. And they don't buy everything, either. Huh. Platinum. Sell 170 for 9,000. We need to get a whole bunch of items. Oh, let's go to the starship inventory. That'd probably help us out a little bit. There we go. So that's a little bit below aluminum. Right. Let's see. Ah, these are both low. Ah, that's the right price. We're going to sell this. And we're at 13,000 now. We can sell iridium too. I haven't used that yet. We're going to sell this to get charm, even though it was under. And get thallium. We're probably going to need that. We need 9,000 more. Power cell. I'm keeping the power cell. 9,000 more. Aluminum we haven't used. Okay, let's go back. Oops. Let's go back to sell. And let's go to the exosuit. We're going to try to sell something cool in here for like 4,000 or so. Okay. Oh, we're already on it. Platinum? 170 units. Let's go... We only need... I forget how many that was. It was like 35,000, wasn't it? That should be close. Alright, let's check it out. I want to buy from the network, and we need to get a signalizer. That's kind of cool. Buy. Resonator? Oh, it's 31. Okay, we're gonna buy one. There we go. Exit out of that. Build hyperdrive. Return to your ship. Hyperdrive. How do I build a hyperdrive? And that would be in here. Hyperdrive? We're gonna do it. We're gonna go to hyperdrive mode. And we have to fuel the hyperdrive too. Let me out. And let's see. Hello. You're funny looking. Officer, I'm not gonna talk to him. Maybe I should. More people in here. Look at this thing. What? I want to talk to you. Interact. Enforcer. Whoa, he looks neat. Okay, interloper. Something, something. Make an offer on a light form. Sell items. It's kind of neat. Okay, now we can buy items. Let's try this out. Buy items. Shielding. 100 per. That's a plus. Zinc is a minus. That means it's cheaper. I'm guessing green would be cheaper. Yeah, Gravitrino ball. Whoa, 31,000. Alright. Let's leave and go back to our ship. I guess we could talk to those guys all day if we wanted to. Where's our ship? There it is. Hopefully we have enough stuff here. What's the next quest? Uh-oh. Hyperdrive. We need to fuel it with a warp cell. And where am I supposed to get a warp cell? I bet I make it. Warp cell with thallium. 100 and antimatter. Where do we get the antimatter from? Craft in the inventory slots. Electron. Huh. Antimatter. It must be one of these. Plutonium and suspension fluid. Okay, where's the suspension fluid? Alright, it's telling us to go to the next life form. So let's take off. Now we're gonna go see what that thing has to say. Okay, we already discovered that. That looks like it... Oh, it's another outpost. So, let's speed up. And we'll go down there. Hopefully we'll get the antimatter from them. There we go. Arrive in 1 second. 4 seconds. Pulse engine offline. Interplanetary interference. It's the outpost. This is a lot easier than the last failed attempt at landing we did. And land. Landing sequence initiated. That was pretty good landing. Kind of proud of that one. Restore point. Alright, brother. There's a power. I'm gonna go get this stuff first. Because I want blue stuff. Blue crystals. Blue crystals probably sell for a lot. Platinum. Platinum sounds like it's expensive to me. I'm gonna shoot you. So you're gonna shoot me if you, I don't. We'll grab you. Zinkity zink, zink, zink. And more platinum. Excellent. What are you over here? Need to blast you. Plutonium. That's good. We need that. Huh. This is a nice. There's an outpost here and another save point deal. Come here. What's this? Beep boop, beep boop, beep boop. I'm gonna go to this thing first. Verusa. See if there's anything on the floor we can pick up. There is one thing we might be able to loot. Couple things. Debris, Atlas Pass. Atlas Pass. Meh. Well, you're complaining. Let's get up here. We should have tried landing on that thing. That would have been cool. Alright, let's go inside. Hello, buddy. Do you have anything in here for me to loot? Like this thing. Can I loot that? Not looting, per se. Recruit! Beep boop, beep boop, beep boop. Hi. You don't have a nose. This being snarls at me when I enter, I can barely have a chance to cower before it looks embarrassed and puts up its hands apologetically. This warrior seems on edge, but was clearly expecting me. As before, relays the message to me once again sent by whoever Nara and Polo are. The staccato missive is accompanied by a donation of antimatter from my mysterious benefactors. Enough of it that I can build my warp cell for my hyperdrive. Whoop, I'll take that for sure. I'm no wiser, Nana and Poloar. Nice. Let's craft this bad boy up. This is really exciting. Warp cell, thallium 9. It's in the ship. We need to go get that. I tell you what else. Hey. Weapon terminal. Ooh. These things I have? Oh. Well, we don't have nearly enough money. We're gonna have to just chill for a little bit. We'll know what those things are. That's another selling station. I mean, we don't have anything to even sell. Unless there's stuff we can steal and loot. I mean, that's outside. Hey, there we go. We unlocked another journey milestone thing. And met two aliens. We need to get those Atlas cards. Hopefully we get those pretty soon. Okay, we'll go out here. What is this thing? Multi-tool tech. Awesome. Again, we don't have any money for that, so let's go back to our ship. We're close by it, wherever that is. I knew I saw something over here. Ah! Ooh! Awesome. And blue flower just respawned by our ship. Let's grab this. Platinum. Good. And then we'll come back. I guess we'll land in or go into our ship. I think we should have enough of that mineral to create this thing. Right, the warp cell. Yeah, we had it in here. And now we click and drag and... Nice. Okay, let's leave the planet. I don't really want to. I want to explore it. But I'll tell you what. Not enough launcher fluid. Hey, there we go. I launched. There we go. Woohoo! Perfect. Let's go. Accelerate up. Circle button. Journey milestone accomplished. I guess leave two planets? Enable galactic travel. Okay, let me. Can I do this galactic travel thing? Activate hyperdrive. I have no clue where we're gonna go. You ready for this, guys? I don't want to go down, that's for sure. Spin around again. Not into a planet. Ooh, what's this? What is going on here? I'm guessing it's like a space elevator? Anyway, let's do it. Oh. Path towards galactic core. Wow. To select, there, that must be the core over there. L and deselect. So that's where we are, the circle. Are you kidding me? I'm getting shivers again. Wow. Okay, there's that. That's where we are. And that one. I don't know what we've selected. Where can we go? Like, what's the closest? Exit map, accelerate. Oh, we can accelerate? R3 to accelerate. Wow. Huh. Wait a minute, what'd I do? Oh. Aha. Uh-huh. So this brings us back. We need to go to the core. We need to find out where the core is. It's that way. Let's go over here. Keep following this. And waypoint. And then down. Let's go to the end of the line, because the whole goal is to... Oh, too far to... up. We have to upgrade or jump. This work? Haha! Oh, wow. Can we not even go there? Oh, we can engage that one. Okay. Can we go to this one? Nope. We have to go one at a time. We can do this. So let's warp it. Engage warp. You already discovered this. Are you kidding me? Here we go. Looks like we made it. I couldn't have. You discovered this. Ooh. Okay, this is the new one. Yeah, it's 1:17 a.m. Wow, there's a moon of a larger planet. Let's try to blast some of these things. We're in space for a little bit. Try to get some of these thalliums. This is so much easier than... I don't want to hit the other ship, though. Whoop, just like that. Yeah! Good thing I'm bad shot. Just need to collect all this stuff. Oh, craft whip. Yep, we need to craft that stuff. Great. Well, thallium is one of the key ingredients. Right? Oh. Iron. Iron's not a key ingredient. But if there's a space station close by, we could go sell a bunch of our trash. Or we can go down on the planet and search around. I feel like there's more stuff that we haven't quite got yet. I mean, obviously. This game is huge. Thallium 9. This takes kind of a long time compared to going on the ground. We're not really getting... Oh, there's iridium. I was going to say, we aren't really getting anything interesting. Alright. Let's see. Can I scan? Scan. Undiscovered. Manufacturing. Where's that? On that planet. Okay, I'm gonna blast this. 3 hours. Good shot. That's a huge rock right there. I definitely want to blast that up. Get this one. And this one. Okay, let's see what we can do with this. Oh, wow. It's iron. I think these little ones are better. They're thallium, so maybe not. Alright, let's go to this planet. We're gonna see what this looks like. And we'll see. Pulse drive. Just so we don't have to wait so long. Okay. Looks like we're targeting in. And we're going right there. Yeah, perfect. Please don't be on the other side of the planet. Renabelliferns. Decent name for a place. Come on in. Oh, the features are starting to materialize. We can start seeing them. Looks kind of mountainous here, doesn't it? Come on in. Oh, there's the trees now. I don't mind getting new crafting materials. Really slowing down. Let's go ahead and land right here. I want to know what this planet is like. Is that Burger Crossing? Weather, tropical, average fauna. Typical. So nothing too exciting. You discovered another planet. Here we go. Oh, it's bolt caster to break through a reinforced door. Oh, you're kidding me. I can't break through? What is... Are you kidding? What is this thing? What in the world? Oh, it's radioactive here. Oh, that's not good. Need to select all sorts of stuff. Ooh, what's this? Wow. Blueprint for phase coolant theta. Already known. That's not fun. And this is a shield increaser. Aha, your toxin levels drop. So we could explore pretty good here for a while, I think. If we wanted to. It's full of mushroom people. Hey, mushroom thing. Come here. I want to feed you. Wait a minute. Can I not? Yeah, feed you. Are you going to be friendly? What are you going to do? Is it happy? Oh, it's happy. I didn't see that way up there. Oh, that's crazy. Okay, can I don't have a bolt caster deal to get in here. I'm not, what's his name? Build. Oh, we need to gather plutonium. I guess it's telling us to do that, maybe? What's this thing? Ooh, cave. Bypass chip. I can build bypass chips. I think. Let's check. What does a bypass chip take? Plutonium and iron. I'm gonna go back to the ship. We don't need to go all the way back. Thallium. Let's transfer this. Exosuit. We have a bunch of thallium. That's not what we were wanting. Plutonium. There's the thallium. We need the antimatter for that. Is that what this does? Captured cloud ionized fundamental creation of antimatter. Okay, so we need to get that to make antimatter. Where was I? What was I doing? I wanted to make... Okay, we need this stuff. Gotcha. I'm not gonna touch that thing. Okay, build bolt caster. And that would be in here, maybe? Install bolt caster. Excellent. Let's go kill this. Let's open this door up. I do want to make that other thing, too. Let's try that. That would be under the exosuit, I believe. Yeah, let's transfer this. And now, craft product. Bypass chip. Now let's see what's in this thing. Where is it? Here it is. What does this do? Hey, that just calls our starship over here. That's totally awesome. Let's go see. Ooh, there's all sorts of goodies here too. Haha. Isotope. I have no idea what was in that. I can't see. I'm guessing... Oh, there, plutonium. Plutonium. And can I open... What was the other one? Health. Come here, health. Health at maximum. Hey, let's blast into this door. Ooh. Hopefully the sentinels aren't... Yep. Uh-oh. Hold up. I didn't mean to do that. I need the multi-tool. Mining laser, bolt caster. I should be good. Oh boy. Let's run. Let's hide around the corner. Bolt caster. It should be fine, right? How do I recharge it? Sentinels. Before they alert others, where are they? Why do I have my charge back now? Where's my health? I know there is health in there. Saw it. Maybe we'll try to blast him. Oh, they don't see me? Come on. Come on. Get dead. No, 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 no. We're pretending not to do this, remember? Go away. Are you recharging? Are you... How do you reload? Ow! Elite. I want to get in the door. Stop the door. Reload. Oh, boy. Carbon. Ooh. Hello. I need to run around the corner before I die. Stop attacking me. Where are they? I need to... They'll never see me. They'll never see me. Dodge, duck, dive. Okay. Seems weird. That's really how to do it. Am I almost dead? Oh boy. I really want inside of this thing. Does it go away over time? If I just sit here for a little bit? We'll see. Does not look like they're escaping. So I'm gonna try to snipe this thing. Where is it? How many do we have? Looks like four. Oh, it's a bot. We're gonna stay away from the bot. Oh man, oh man, oh man. Oh, 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 shoot! That's bigger than I thought it was gonna be. That's definitely an elite. Where's my ship? Let's go. Let's get out of here. Get up. Go. Go. Get up. Launch and stuff. Okay. Well, that was fun. wow. And I think I'm gonna leave you with that. That's quite the episode, I think. I mean, definitely long. I have no idea how long I'll edit it to. I hope you've enjoyed this. If you did, let me know. And stay tuned for much, much more. So keep your stick on the ice. We'll catch you next time.